Hey,
hello world. Right. Hello. Well, this is little Bob. Yeah, the perspective, it just emphasises we are very socially distant. Look at the size of that. So I'm the giant and this is Jack and the Beanstalk over here.
My arm is a metre and a half and I'm not touching.
Yeah, see that? Huge. Yeah. I can't reach him, so we're all right.
Oh, somebody's watching. The little black box has come up.
Hey, right. Well, good evening. This is the first performance, possibly the last, I know, I hope not actually, of the trio, Roger Strickland, Bob Ballard, Al Harris. We've all done our little bit separately, and I can't remember who suggested that we play as one, but it seemed to be quite a good idea. You may violently disagree in the next half hour, but anyway, here we are. So, there are some people out there, thank you very much for having a look.
If you're not members of this group, it doesn't matter, it won't affect you watching it, but you may not be able to comment, we're not sure. That was done on purpose.
So just keep your thoughts to yourself.
Tell me the truth. What are you living for? Tell me why. Why are you here? 'Cause if you cannot make good noise, tell me what you're doing here. Come on and tell me the truth. What are you living for? Tell me why. Why are you here? 'Cause if you cannot make a good noise, tell me what you're doing here. Well, we all got a hat for the gimme. We got the mouth for the bunch of lies. But when it comes around to give it back, to turn our eyes to the other guy. Well, it seems so much trouble is simply caused by an angry word. Well, silence may be a virtue, but I say a good noise was preferred. Tell me the truth. I am living.
Sue's on, is she?
Yeah.
Oh, good. That's excellent. Right.
Brian found his way to this when we were doing a practice
earlier this afternoon.
I can never remember who wrote that last song. Bob.
Gorka.
Gorka.
Gorka. Somebody. I thought that was a whale. It's Borka.
It's a park in Moscow. Oh, okay. Oh, it's Gorky.
Phil Gork. I don't know.
Next.
5 o'clock somewhere.
Right, this is Jimmy Buffett.
Jimmy Buffett.
Jimmy Buffett song. This is a. In fact, I'll just make this very appropriate.
Thank you for joining us. I know we were asking you to look at a new page rather than our own individual pages, so thank you for finding us. And this is for Bonnie if she ever gets to see the video. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's been rehearsed-ish, but a lot of it is seat of the pants stuff. So please excuse any glitchy little bits.
You know, in Japan they don't have a word for ish.
Don't they? No. That's because they're very exact. There's no need. Anyway, that's first bit of stereotyping for the evening.
The applause that you can hear is supplied by our massive audience of three. There's only three. So there's only six. So Boris, we are compliant.
And they are clapping and running away from each other, so it sounds like more. It's good.
This is a song by the late, great Guy Clark called The Kettle. Is there any children watching? There are a couple of words. One word.
Don't try this at home.
Mm-hmm. gold with a flower sack kicked on all around his neck. He climbed up on the rod, just figuring what the heck. Screwed his courage up so tight, the whole thing come unwound. He got a running start, and bless his heart, he's headed for the ground. He's just one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith.
Spread your arms and hold your breath, always trust you can.
Now he's all grown up with a flower sack caked tight all around his dream. He's full of piss and vinegar, he's busting at the seams. He licked his finger and checked the wind, it's gonna be a do or die. He ain't afraid of nothing, boys, he's pretty sure he could fly. Cause he's just one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath, always trust you can. Now he's old and grey with a flower sack caked all around his head. He still climbs up on the rod and he will do till he is dead. All these years the people say he's acting like a kid. He did not know he could not fly, so he did. Yes, he's just one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath, always trust your pain. Yes, he's just one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath, always trust your pain. You've got to spread your arms and hold your breath, always trust your pain.
I got it right for the first time.
Cheers. Ray Bev is watching and Jill Nile is watching.
Excellent.
Tina's with us.
Tina's always with us.
Yes.
Susan
always will be.
Tanya's with us.
Got a very female audience, haven't we?
I know, sorry, that's my fault.
Mr. Magnet. It's the shirt.
The shirt.
Yes, it's a shirt. Pulls it in.
Could be worse, could be the alumni.
Right, next.
Yes, Graham Parsons' song called Hickory Wind.
South Carolina, there's many tall pines. I remember the oak tree that we used to climb. And now when I'm lonesome, sometimes pretend I'm getting the feel. Hickory wind. Well, I started out early, and most everything, all the pleasures, all the treasures, Hickory
of a Americana country, whatever you want to call it there. Right, we've got quite a lot to get through actually, so we will rattle on before people go to sleep. But at least it's cooled down a bit, so you're forced indoors. That's the idea of this. And the next?
Forced.
Oh right, is, now there's been confusion over who wrote this. It's Ian Tyson.
Ian
and Sylvia Tyson. Think, weren't they?
I don't know.
I think it was a
mic.
Appeal to our. Do I ask a friend or ask the audience? What? I thought you were a folky. I think it's Ian and Sylvia Tyson. Not Neil Young.
Not Neil Young. And my wrist slapped and I've learnt my lesson.
So this is four strong winds.
You're counting.
2, 3, 4.
Strong wind that blows on seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change come what may. All our good times have all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for I'll go out to Alberta, the weather's good there in the fall. Got some friends that I could do some working for. Still, I wish you'd change your mind if I asked you one more time. But we've been through that a hundred. Strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change, come what may. All our good times have all. get there before the snow flies, and things are looking good. We could meet if I send you down the fair, but by then it would be winter, not much for you to do, and the wind can sure blow cold way out there. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change come what may. All our good times have all gone, so I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I never back this way. Yes, four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change come what may. All our good times have all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I never back this way. I'll look for you.
We did have a quite amusing incident earlier on where one of our audience confused the term roadie with groupie, which was absolutely fascinating. Unfortunately, it didn't get any further than that. There we are. That's one for the grown-ups.
It's Mr. Harris's song.
Oh, right. This is my part of my contract for anything is I must have a Western Swing song in there somewhere. So this is Please Don't Talk About Me When I'm Gone, which is done by everybody, Willie Nelson, I'm sure Sleep of the Wheel have done it, most of the jazz bands I've ever played have done it, and it's just a happy little song, quite jazzy and quite fun. So, we'll have a go at it. So it says, Please Don't Talk About Me When I'm Gone. One, two, one, two, three. Talk about me when I'm gone. Though our friendship ceases from now on, if you can't say anything that's nice, please don't talk at all. That's my advice. You go your way, I'll go mine. It's best we do. Here's a kiss. I hope that this brings lots of luck to you. It makes no difference how we carry on. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Hey. Ceases from now on. If you can't say anything that's nice, please don't talk at all. That's my advice. You go your way, I'll go mine. It's best that we do. Here's a kiss. I hope that this brings lots of luck to you. Makes no difference how we carry on. Talk about me Jolly. Right, that's my throat gone.
Right.
And
next.
The dancing girl, oh no.
Yes. Gypsy Rose Lee.
It's easy now.
Oh, yes. This is a song by the band Lady A. New name.
Used to be Lady Antebellum, with all the Black Lives Matter protests and movement. They decided that Antebellum, which is a style of south of America, the style of a house, Antebellum houses, but it was linked a little bit with slavery, so they've decided to drop the Antebellum and just call themselves Lady A.
Fair dues.
So there you go, there's a bit of Wikipedia for you.
One, two, three.
Going to mess mess up, this is the one. So, that's all positive. So positive.
Yes. If our Wikipedia friends could look up who wrote this, I know a lot of people know it through Mary Black and...
Peter White.
No.
Yeah.
Give me a clue over there.
Yeah,
Past the Point of Rescue.
Thingy Band.
John Wright.
John Wright Band.
Oh, right. I think I auditioned for them once. Are they from Shropshire Way?
I don't know where they were.
Hal Ketchum.
Hal Ketchum.
Hal Ketchum.
Did the big country music hit.
He
didn't write it, I don't think. Anyway. Past the Point of Rescue. Join in if you know it. Oh, half an hour ago, I had meant to say that if you are watching and can listen through headphones or through something with suitable audio, you will hear the amazing bass of Mr. Harris.
Graham Vickers said, more bass, please.
More bass?
More bass, please.
I love that man. That man has taste. Yes.
Yeah, what's he listening through, though?
Yes. Tin can and string.
Guide dog for the deaf. Yeah.
No, I think it's... I reckon with headphones it will be okay. It's... although I'm quite happy to do it, upgrade, you know.
Or a smart TV if you have one.
I could bring in the stack from the car if it would help.
Bluetooth speaker. But you can always catch up and relive the event. Tomorrow or thereafter for God knows how long.
Well, we've been
through. Till Mr. Zuckerberg takes us down.
We've been through that.
Well, no bad thing. And the audience is plugging things in.
My battery's going.
All right.
Going flat.
Not sure what the battery's for, but it's going. Oh, I see. Right. Okay. Being distracted. Oh, there we are.
Carry on.
It's like the people at theatres, isn't it? And
yeah.
The people that are late are always the people whose seats are in the middle of a row. They're never at the end.
I think we had a bit of a blink on the internet there, so hopefully we're still there.
Oh. What? Well, freeze up?
Just said reconnecting, I think.
Oh, right. Okay, let's... Seems to be okay. Right.
Last night I dreamed you were back again, back in my arms again, holding me tight again, placing those same kisses on my brow, sweeter than ever now, Lord, I remember how, couldn't get enough of kissing, do you know how much you're missing, no you don't, but I do. Our days like the slow trains we go by, even the words that I write refuse to lie, all I can hear is your song haunting me, can't get the melody out of my head, you see, distractions I've been using, do you know how much you're losing, no you don't, but I do. I wonder if I'm past the point of rescue. Is no word from you all the best that you can do? Never meant to push or shove you. Do you know how much I love you? No, you don't.
Yes,
I do. Well, I swore I'd never fall like this again. But fools like me never win. Lord, to my feet again, can't close the door on the likelihood. Things might be just as good, always believe they would. Gotta let your love invite me. Maybe do you think that might be? No, you don't, but I do. Yes, I do. I wonder.
told you. Got notes wrong in that one.
Tina's frozen.
Of all the fun of trying to spot them.
Tina's froze.
Frozen.
Oh dear.
I can't get back in.
My Tina hand is frozen.
Well, there's still messages dropping through, so.
Tell us to log out and go back in again.
Yeah.
How many more have we got?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, that's all right. That's a good performance.
So what's the first one of the five?
Melody.
Oh, this is Clive Gregson, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is new to us all, this one. It's a lovely song.
I was off then.
I know you're off, and tell me.
First line of this song is very pertinent to me. Oh, I'm so tired of working every day. I'd walk away if it was up to me. The cry of freedom has me in its sway. And I can't wait to sing that melody. How did I get myself in such a song in a minor key. I want to break these chains and start to strum. And I can't wait to sing that melody. 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 But it's blowing round me like a summer breeze. Melody.
Well, the pace of life.
there in the end.
Yeah, it's lovely. It's good, that.
Has Tino unfrozen yet?
I don't know. Not any comments.
I've seen a few.
Yeah, things are still
comments
through.
Passing through here, so I'm assuming we're still broadcasting to the world.
Yeah,
you are.
Good. And?
Stuck in the middle, isn't it?
Oh! It's Jerry Rafferty, isn't it? Yeah, Jerry Rafferty's son.
Stuck in the middle of us.
Yeah, that's me.
Stuck in the middle.
Jokers to the right.
Okay. Thanks a bunch.
Dwarf in the dog.
Sorry, I've got to have a really good cough before we go on.
Small, beautifully packaged.
Not one of those coughs, just a cough. Right. Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Well, I don't know why I'm feeling right. I got a feeling something's right. I'm so scared that I might fall off my chair, and I'm wondering how I get down the stairs. I got clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am,
stuck in the middle with you.
Yes, I'm
stuck in the middle with you,
and I'm wondering. Started up with nothing, now you found that you're a self-made man. Your friends, they don't come crawling, slap you on the back and say,
original lyrics, it says stuck in the middle of you, dot dot dot, sorry.
So it's the only accurate version, I think.
Yeah, absolutely. Three to do, I believe.
It's pretty good, yeah.
We'd like to thank very much Mrs. Morgan, Mrs. Lynn Morgan. Give us a whoop.
Woo!
For the loan of a fantastic studio here.
My great pleasure.
Which is...
it's fabulous.
It's great.
Look forward to many more.
And her spotlights that she's nicked from sort of folk festival. And
so, Lynn, you should have seen what she did.
She's
terrible.
She said,
two spotlights, was it, Lynn?
Two spotlights, yes.
She said,
was it just one spotlight?
We we had a very nice.
Sorry.
Some of us had a very nice lunch at the Nag's Head in Woodborough as well before coming on here to rehearse.
Yes.
Alan's been playing jazz in Derby,
which was wonderful. I'm going to give that a plug. Actually, I'm going to give that a plug. The coronation in Alvis, which is a steaming billy pub, which is a lovely chain of pubs, and they're brilliant food. And every Wednesday, 12:30 till about 2:45, we play traditional jazz. And the lineup, it's a four-piece band, sometimes a five-piece, and it's just a really nice way. And there's lots of space, so no trouble about social distancing. It's all, you know, names at the door and everything. But you'd be very welcome to come along. So it's every Wednesday, 12:30, the Coronation at Alverston. It's a pig to find, but it's worth it. All right?
Pearl and Dean is now finished.
Look, you're going to push the business on, boy. You know, it doesn't do itself.
So we're going to continue with a song.
Yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
I'm dying to know.
Nothing at all. Oh. We had a toss of a coin, and unfortunately, Roger is Alison Krauss. And I'm the Irish bloke.
Ronan Keating, and no, I've actually won.
I'm trying to say Robert Plant.
Bigorra.
Disastrous, Robert.
If you don't know the Alison Krauss version of this, look it up.
It's the one.
It's the one. 2, 3, 4.
Say nothing at all.
three don't in public. They sound more than three, don't they? It's very good.
Yeah. I like that one.
Glossy sent a big love.
Oh, that's very nice.
Two to do, I think.
Yeah. Can't remember who wrote it.
Is it Smokey Robinson?
He certainly sang it, did he?
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, he probably wrote it. I think.
From a film, wasn't it? Great.
Oh, was it?
From Macaulay Culkin.
Was it? How he has changed.
It must have been out before then.
Yeah, well, yeah, it was used in the film.
Right.
Same, of course, My Girl.
Anyways, My Girl.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I got the month of May. I've got all the sweetness bees envy me. I've got a sweeter song birds in the tree. Oh, I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way? It's my girl. I don't need no money, no fortune or fame. I've got all of the riches one man could claim. Well, I guess you say, what could make me feel this way? It's my good.
Big welcome back after all these
years.
So, last one. So, thank you very much. If you've lasted out nearly an hour, congratulations. We've nearly lasted out an hour. Our audience has. They've moved around a lot. But I suppose that stops things settling. Right. Anyway, this is John Prine's song. What's the actual title?
That's called The Speed of the Sound of Loneliness.
Speed of the Sound of Loneliness. So, thank you ever so much for watching, and look forward to looking in the comments. Well, I think we look forward to looking in the comments. Hope so.
Yeah.
Brief arrangement here.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, you're not involved.
So the fate of the bass player. In fact, this is really weird to be at the front. Normally, we're kind of at the back of the garden there, with somebody saying, "Can you turn it down?" So. But I'm pleased there has been one comment that asked me to turn the bass up. Yeah. But I haven't, because I'm bigger than that.
Yeah, thanks ever so much. Bob is, are you on next Tuesday? Bob is on. Bob is on next Tuesday. We're still sort of figuring out this Facebook copyright thing. But at the moment, Bob's on this coming Tuesday, next Tuesday. Al, following Tuesday?
Following Tuesday, yeah.
Following Tuesday, and then watch this space.
See, Al's all right. His material is so old. No longer in copyright.
I'm not sure how that sounds nice, but
in fact, Al's not in copyright.
I'm not in copyright. No, I'm way out. Yes.
Al gets all his tune on sheet music in on parchment.
In Latin.
Yes.
It's been really good, really enjoyable. It's been coming in for some time until Al decided to depart his bicycle. As you can see, there's no visible injuries.
Excuse me. Half a hand there. And a bad leg, and a completely uninjured bike, which I found quite rather ironic. There we are, but no. NHS, God bless the NHS.
You repair for free, don't you?
I repair for free. So from Bob Ballard, Roger Strickland, from me, Al Harris, thank you very much, and perhaps we'll do this again sometime.
Yeah.
It's been really good fun.
It's been great.
Fabulous.
And no money has changed hands.
No.
Mr. Zuckerberg.
Yes, Mr. Zuckerberg, not a penny. We've been paid in cake. Facebook probably banned that.
Stay safe and keep in groups of six.
No less.
Come home late and you come home. Come on big when you're feeling small. You come on straight and you come on curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. What in the world has come over you? Why in heaven's name have you done? Broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to stay on the run. And I've got a heart that burns with a fever. I've got a jealous and a troubled mind. How can a love that lasts forever get left so far behind? What in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Mighty mean and a dreadful sorrow across the evil line today. How can you talk about tomorrow? You ain't got no words to say. What in the world? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. What in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? Broken the speed of the
the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run.
Expertise, we'll switch this thing off rather than me throwing a glass of wine over it.
Okay.
So
this is the
look,
this is the roadie dot groupie.
Roadie stroke groupie.
They just reversed the camera now. Finish at the bottom right.